on hea tunne, et suur töö on nüüd realiseeritud, sest selleks COSAC-i plenaariks me valmistusime ju juba aasta algusest alates. Tänasel päeval oli kaks teemat. Üks on Euroopa julgeolek, mis keskendub põhiliselt terrorismile, ja teine on migratsioon. Need on tihedalt seotud, sest nad puudutavad Euroopa Liidu välispiiride valvet ja kaitset. Sellega on Euroopa Liidus tegelikult tänu migratsioonikriisile väga tõsiselt tegelema hakatud.
Kui me vaatame kas või julgeoleku teenistuste hinnanguid ja arvamusi Euroopa kohta, siis kahtlemata on migratsioonist tulenev julgeoleku ohutõus seotud otseselt ka julgeoleku küsimusega.
A lot has been done in the last year. The numbers of people who are arriving irregularly in the European Union has dropped by 60% if we compare to 2016. We've seen, for example, with the EU-Turkey statement, a dramatic fall in the number of people arriving over the Aegean Sea. I really want to highlight also a dramatic fall in the loss of lives. And equally, on the central Mediterranean route, with the arrivals in Italy, we've seen also a lot of progress this year. One of the things that for many of our citizens is a concern, that our systems don't always seem to be able to make a distinction between people who need protection and are fleeing war or crisis, and people who, I understand it, but people who are coming only to improve their own economic possibilities. And this is a real problem, that when people arrive irregularly, have asylum claims turned down, we're not often able to effectively carry out return. Last year in the European Union, only on average one third of all people with a return decision were actually able to be returned.
Some people who are terrorists, who want to do us harm, have sought to use the migration routes to come to Europe. That's why we've reinforced controls at the hotspots, the points of entry. That's why we've reinforced the information we have about people coming into our shared space and the exchange of information between our law enforcement authorities. I think the fact that parliaments, national parliaments, are involved in this discussion is really important. One of the things that we were talking about in the session this morning was the need to do the things we've agreed, to implement on the ground the measures that we agree. And national parliaments have a key role to play there, to hold us all to account, to make sure that we do what we've said we're going to do. And on security, that's really important.